I'm not a greedy person. Like, I just one was enough. Like, I'd want more, but I'm happy that I was able to experience that. And now I want these guys to experience it. I don't know if I'm living through them, but I'm enjoying watching them have success and create memories and create moments for themselves and their family. But at the end of the day, when you're over and it's done, like, that's all you have left. It's a journey that really makes it special. And we kind of get caught up in, yeah, we want to win a Stanley Cup, and so does everybody, but there's a ride, and you got to enjoy it every step of the way. Have a nice little one again tomorrow, then it's on for real. So let's stay focused, make sure you're taking care of yourselves. Good job, boys.
Thank you.